de Ayda Kalacao. Your Princess Selka. Another lifetime, but what I want to mention is, oh yes, I'm sweet, kind, Zeus, intelligent, musical, I'm a dream, Tom, I would never write these notes down, she sings, oh, I did sing, jazz is pure improvisation for me, as a soloist, of course, I would never ever think about reading notes to do these vocal contortions. It absolutely defeats the purpose and defies all and everything I conceive and perceive about jazz. Jazz is about diving into the harmonies and see what comes up. Improvisation. Yeah, let somebody else write down the notes. And maybe I like something to repeat and maybe I don't. And here is another little project I just did. So I downloaded a reel. Someone singing. No, I have his face, but I actually changed it and put my face on it. That was a little bit of a thing to do. And then I sang over it on my iMovie. It is not exactly how it went, but more or less, it doesn't matter which is the sequence. And so I downloaded it and then put my face on it. And then I changed the volume and put the original volume down, and so my voice is a little bit louder. So these are the three things. Now what I'm skipping here is to put the face on with the dude who is singing the male voice.
Sous aucun prétexte, je ne veux avoir de réflexe malheureux. Il faut que tu m'expliques un peu mieux comment te dire adieu. De silex, vite prend feu. Ton cœur de pyrex résiste au feu. Je suis bien perplexe, je ne veux me résoudre aux adieux. Sous aucun prétexte, je ne veux avoir de réflexe malheureux. Il faut que tu m'expliques un peu mieux comment te dire adieu. Mon cœur de silex vite prend feu. Ton cœur de pyrex résiste au feu. Je suis bien perplexe, je ne veux me résoudre aux adieux. Sans aucun prétexte, je ne veux avoir de réflexe malheureux. Il faut que tu m'expliques un peu mieux comment te dire adieu. Mon cœur de silex vite prend feu. Ton cœur de pyrex résiste au feu. Je suis bien perplexe, je ne veux me résoudre aux adieux.
Genius? I don't know. Am I genius? I just sang over the video. Ok, but I sang a cappella. If I have to record my voice over the video in my iMovie, I cannot hear the video. So I listen to the song, and then I sing over it a cappella. No, it's a brand new song. I just downloaded it early in the day. And I listened to it once, sometimes twice, when I wasn't sure. The thing is, I also thought I could just read the lyrics. That's why I uploaded the video to begin with. Because the lyrics are written in the video. But I cannot see the lyrics in my own movie, because it cuts it off. So I had to sharpen my ear. Shall I tell you again? That is the first time I listened to the song. I sang over the video, the original version, the guy who is singing and the piano. I sang over it a cappella, meaning with no instruments. I have no guidance. I only had to listen to the song. Then I had to stop the song. Then I had to turn my record button on. Then I had to listen to the beep, beep, beep. And then I had to start singing a cappella. Yeah, that's how that happened. Again. I'm intelligent. And I'm musical. That is how I can pull these things out. I don't know what else to say. I know it's pretty impressive. But not for me. I also have to think how to do it. Okay. Okay, the thing is, I downloaded the video with his face on and uploaded it on YouTube. Oh, you just saw it. Oh, great. I put it on the playlist. Yeah, I also put it on IG. And then I know mine doesn't like to see that face. So I had to find a way. So there's two ways, but there was not two ways. I intended the other one, although I felt it wasn't right. It wouldn't allow me on IG, so that wasn't the way. So the other way was, put the sound on my face, the original sound. Now I had to go back to my iMovie, and now I had to accommodate my own vocal track onto my movie again. Do you know how much work that is? How difficult it is, because it's so imprecise. iMovie, to put the tracks to match it with the video. And then I put it down again, so you heard the second video of right now. And then I noticed, well, my voice should be a little louder. So I went back to my iMovie, and now I put the original volume lower, with the voice of the guy and the piano. And now my voice is a little louder. Now, the advantage you got there is that we have a little bit of harmony going, instead of just my voice a cappella, which often or most likely never makes any sense. So that's what I do with my limited resources. Ciao. Bye. Ciao.
I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me, but I'm in a daze.